Hello everyone, we're back with another Minecraft Friends episode. We have MarkDation88 or Josh.
And we have FreakFan Gaming. Hi.
We have Harrison or One Jedi Freak Fan.
You said that. Okay.
Never mind. Wait 1 second.
Oh,
you're in the last episode.
I know.
I would like go into full screen if I were you.
Can't go into full screen, but
hit F11.
No, because then it screws up the recording.
Harrison, get down!
Let me record on full screen. Has to do with OpenGL.
Harrison, did you take some of my ladders? You can come up here and play in a second here with them. I just gotta build the ladder.
Okay.
Just get up here.
I'm late.
Okay, why does Brad only give you 2.5 hearts now? I thought he used to give you 4.
Well, obviously you're dumb and don't know this stuff.
No, I thought Brady should give you 4. I'm gonna give you 2.5.
No, hey.
Could have sworn. I must just be thinking of things because I haven't played Minecraft in a while.
Haven't played in a while, and I know that.
What?
I said I haven't played Minecraft in a while, and I know
actually,
that.
Actually, you have played it because I didn't play it for a long time before we started recording this series. I haven't played it for a week.
I haven't either! I haven't played it since last time we recorded.
That's not what I meant. I meant before.
Yes,
Before we started recording Minecraft Friends, from the first episode, before we started recording, I hadn't played Minecraft forever.
Exactly.
And you have played because I called you once and you said I'm playing Minecraft.
Oh, yeah, Harrison, I forgot about that. Probably should leave this.
Are you guys going to sleep? Tell me when you guys are both asleep.
I'm almost there, and I'm almost finished with my roof.
Well, just let me know when you're asleep, and I'll sleep the game.
Okay, I'm asleep. I just said that to make him leave.
Really?
No, I'm actually in bed now. I'm in bed! Come on, man! I'll be right back.
Okay. Get back on.
Screw you. You know, no, don't. Minecraft should die.
Well, you should die.
I was hoping you didn't hear that.
And Mojang should take.
Hope he's lagging. Good. What are you guys doing right now in Minecraft?
I'm building a storage room.
And I'm building my roof.
Cool.
Man, this
do you want to come see? Do you want to come see my storage room?
When it's done.
Okay.
And 1 second, Harrison. I gotta finish my roof. It's really almost done, actually.
Josh, tell me when you're coming to his place.
I'm literally about 3 seconds away. I only have to finish this little patch on the...
Too. I'm chopping wood at the tree area thing.
Which tree area?
I have to go.
You just had to go like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, but my mom was going to go get dinner and now she's back.
Wonderful.
I hope Harrison heard what you said earlier.
What did I say?
Harrison got left. Rejected. Oh, dang it!
I never said that.
Yes, you did!
Yep, I did.
Yes. You just wait. I hope you know you still have the video.
I know, I'm kidding. He really hates me.
I noticed. I don't blame him either.
Really, Josh?
Nope.
Thought you liked me.
You're my friend, but you're annoying.
Oh, jeez, why?
Some friends are annoying. Some friends you wish they weren't your friend.
Is Harrison annoying?
Not really.
Sure?
He's really quiet. That's all I'm
saying. That's true. But if I that's why his YouTube channel is not gonna be good. He has to really talk, or he's not gonna. I mean, you have to talk.
Have you not noticed? He doesn't even have another video except for the Welcome to My Channel thing about a year ago.
I know, right?
I'm not making fun of him. I'm just.
And how many views does that have?
3. Oh, not well. Views. I thought you were talking about subscribers. Probably. I don't know.
Views.
I'm finished with Mim's roof. I just gotta light it up now.
But he has 3 subscribers.
Yeah.
From 1 video.
Yeah, me, you, and someone else.
Oh, make that 1.
And I don't even use my channel for recording. I just listen to YouTube videos and subscribe to them. That's the nice thing to do.
Like most people do with their YouTube channels.
Yeah. Jason uses that a lot with your YouTube channel.
I know.
I just see every day, barely any, well, back before we started recording this.
I told him to use his own channel for that. Seems to not know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I heard about the, that you want him to start doing, the, vlogs on, a different channel.
Yeah.
That's what I heard.
Are you in agreement?
Yeah, because it takes up a lot of space, and it would really be nice not having, 30 subscriptions every day.
Yeah, I know.
And, likes.
And his vlogs are kind of, I'd rather not say.
I'm mom.
They're okay.
Mom! No, don't fall off the ladder.
Kind of strange. I'm telling him I said that. He's going to see this video anyway. Well, hopefully not, but if he does, then...
Okay.
Jason, don't do anything that you will regret. Who is that?
I was grabbing a torch out of midair.
I need to get home. Where's home? Home's way over there.
You still have him. You still have that installed.
Yeah.
I think I'm almost... Probably
a mini map mod? I need to get rid of this. How do I get rid of mods? I have to go into the folder.
No, you don't.
Well, I tried disabling it.
Go up into the thing you downloaded it from, and there's another button next to the install button that says uninstall.
Well, you can. It's a lot easier just to delete it from the folder.
Yeah, no, that's dumb.
But I just don't want to close Minecraft.
Uninstall's a lot quicker.
Yeah, I guess it is, but you still close Minecraft, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
So, it's not helping. It's not, the only reason why I don't want to do this is because I don't want to have to close Minecraft.
So, it's not helping.
Yeah.
Get reach!
How much wood do I need? I don't know.
What are you building?
My house, still.
Oh, I thought you were going to craft something. I'm not getting that mix up again.
Now you're gonna crap something.
This well, looks then. You should see this. This looks really cool. And if I get black and white, black wool and some white wool, it'll look a lot cooler if I put some black wool over the top and then some white wool to make stars or something.
Do you want me to come see something?
Sure, come to my base.
Come, okay, well, yeah, I can come. Do you have any food there?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, can I have some?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I'm coming. With my axe in hand.
With my axe in hand.
No, I'm not gonna kill you. You just got that achievement, and you're Mr. Farmer.
I have to make a hoe, and I'm not Mr. Farmer anymore. I'm Mr. Dwarf.
I have to make a hoe.
Stop messing up my language. That's not right. Let me make some buckets. Hello?
Wait, is this server whitelisted?
Yeah.
It is, right?
Yes, what do you think I just said yeah for?
Well, because something makes me think that it's not whitelisted. I never turned on the whitelist.
Oh, you did, I remember.
That was for the other one.
That was for this one.
You remember sure?
Yeah, I remember you had problems and you had to off yourself at one time to get on.
That was
for
the other server.
No, I'm for the server.
Well, I don't have to be off anymore.
And you fixed it.
This path is interesting. Makes his house look
interesting.
Oh Josh, I need food because I just ran out of hungers. Oh man, I not ran out of hungers.
I see you. Well, I don't see you. I just see.
Oh, you covered up. You disguised your base.
Come down to the friggin' door.
Nice.
Look up.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Yeah, I tried to shape it in with bone, but that obviously didn't work. Here you go. One.
Thank you. What's down there?
Turn your business.
Well, I thought you wanted to give me a tour.
Nope, just wanted to show you that.
Thank you.
Thank
you. I am leaving now. I'll use the bridge to get out of here, I guess. I usually just jump off. But that's usually because I'm being pursued by you and Harrison.
Did you actually grief like that or break that sign?
No, I did not. I seriously did not. If I did, I would have just told you. Because there would have been no point in
that. Maybe we broke it while we were chasing you.
That's what I thought. I thought, well, it could have been me too. But I don't remember ever even seeing the sign. I remember Harrison saying something about it, but I never saw the sign. I never even saw the front of the bridge until just now. I saw it, but I never walked on it until just now. When I just walked on it to get out of there, it was my first time using the bridge.
I mean, that's your first time properly using the bridge.
Yeah, without jumping off of it into the ocean.
That's not an ocean, it's a river.
I said lake.
You said ocean, then you said lake.
I said ocean, I said lake, then I realized it's none of those.
Exactly!
Sorry,
wait,
guys.
Hunter!
Sorry, Josh, if I move, I'm not moving to Arkansas.
Hunter!
What?
That one time where when you were hiding in a spot, were you hiding in like my garden, like that one area that has nothing in it and it's cleared out?
No, I was hiding. I literally just broke some gravel in your place.
And then found that?
And then just hid in there. And then made it look like I was in disguise. And then held down shift while I was in there.
Oh.
And then you said my name tag popped up and said I was teleporting. That was me going off shift because my finger was getting tired.
I just looked up there and I just like, how did you get up there? Did you know there? Never mind. I'm not gonna say that because you'll probably use that to your advantage.
What do you mean?
See, nothing. See, that's why I covered my base. So that way, now you guys can't even see it on your mini map. First, you can see Hunter's, or your house and Harrison's house. But
screw this. Okay, I need to like. Okay, I know what I'm doing to make my Minecraft crash and stuff.
Did your Minecraft crash?
Yeah. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and just delete the mod right now.
Which mod?
The shaders mod. I think it's probably that one. And not enough items. I only need that one. It's kind of annoying.
The wonder of not having a good computer.
I have a great computer. It's just.
Why do you crash with one simple mod?
I don't know. It's definitely not my computer because in my CPU and RAM, I'm only using 2% RAM to run this game. And the highest my CPU has gone while playing the game is 20%. So It's definitely not my computer. And the GPU doesn't even get past 10% when I'm playing Minecraft.
Well, that's decent.
Definitely not that. It's something with the game and my computer together. Something's not running right. It's all with codes. It's not with the actual hardware. It's all software based. These problems. Yeah, everything seems better now. It's having some problems. Like, when you watch the video back, you'll see it was having some strange things it was doing.
Yeah.
Do you even watch the videos?
Occasionally. When I'm bored.
When I'm bored, jeez. What does that tell you?
I don't know.
That you don't like the videos.
Oh, really?
Did you just say that you really don't like them?
No, I said, oh, really?
Usually when you
but
say
I didn't
it.
Say I liked the video.
Exactly.
Potato!
Potato! I'm like a Chinese person.
Potato! A curse. Put the seeds down. If I get this farm like really, really big, this should be self-sustaining.
Need more torches? You have any coal?
Plenty.
That I can own?
Mm-hmm.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Will you give it to me?
Mm-hmm.
How much?
How much you need?
Stack.
No.
Okay. I was seeing if you even had that much.
Oh, I have that much. I just don't want to give it away.
How about 32?
You got your steel field.
Oh, really? I can have 32.
Do you have any redstone?
No, I do not, but I can make you a deal where as soon as I find redstone, I have to give it to you.
Okay.
Like you loaning me this. Okay, I'll come to your, and I will come to your house to give it to you, and come to your house to grab the coal.
Okay.
So, yeah. This is, I only really need coal temporarily. Mm-hmm. Just while I
see
just before I, until I go mining.
When you get 24 redstone, bring it to me, and if you find any slime balls, you also have to get those.
Well, yeah, of course. I would give those to you anyway. I wouldn't have to be part of the game.
I just realized something.
What?
Oh god, but maybe zombie. It's nighttime, so I was about to say. Where I was rudely interrupted. Conveniently, I can just jump up and hit. Oh god!
I've not been shot by anything yet.
You're gonna have to fight some zombies to get. What? Hey,
can you open the door?
What the heck? One of the doors just randomly opened. Kill the zombie.
I don't have anything to kill it with. Oh, well, I have an axe.
Here. What the heck?
Whoa.
Yeah, there's a dirt block there and I can't. That's a problem. If I hit the door, oh, there's a witch out there.
Hey, so, okay. Thank you. No, I'll leave. Just open the door.
Now I'll leave. Just open the door.
Yeah.
Oh, go through that. I didn't know you could open like one spot and close it again.
Wow. Whoa. That one nailed me.
Dude, don't need my warnings!
Jeez, that skeleton nailed it. It hit me and I flew into a hole.
Ah, that was insane! As soon as I broke the dirt and like was about to close the door, a witch just came out of nowhere and threw a potion and hit me. I might die today. Oh, that's right, you can't die by poison.
Should I ask you for food? No, I don't need food.
I don't have much food.
Yeah, no. Harrison does though, doesn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Should just ask him. Probably wouldn't give it to me. He hates me.
Mm-hmm.
And you just said he did. Has he said that before?
No. I just take it as he does.
Yeah. He doesn't really like me.
More of his son.
I like him.
I know what I'm doing with my face.
At least I couldn't say I could. At least I couldn't say I don't, because there's no reason. Except for sometimes. Sometimes I think he's annoying, but that doesn't mean I don't like him or I hate him. I'm pretty sure he hates me though, just because I'm annoying sometimes. I don't hate him because he's annoying sometimes though. There's the difference though.
Yeah. Whatever. I don't care.
1 second.
There was actually already a piece of dirt under there.
Okay, I'm back.
Do you pause the video when you do that?
No, I just mute myself. The axe killer.
No.
I don't know where it is.
It's not in your desk.
Pretty sure not. I'm recording, so.
Oh, there's your mouse.
Okay, sorry. So Josh.
What?
I'm going to finish my house now.
I'll be right back.
Ow, jeez. Glitchy spider. I don't like my glitchy spider. Why are you guys hurting me? Jeez. It's daytime. Stop hurting me. You must have seen me. Where's my glass? I thought I had glass. I had a lot of it too. Where else? Might as well just open this up. I need that. I don't really need it closed. Hey Josh, you still there? Did he say he was going somewhere? I don't even remember. Do you have a headset that you put on, Josh?
Yes.
Is it a headset or are they just headphones with a microphone?
Headphones.
Okay. Some people get those confused. Headphones with a microphone, and they call them a headset. It's not really a headset. Unless... What's the difference? Headsets are different. They're just the headphones with a little tiny mic. So, what are you doing right now, Josh, now that you finished your roof?
Before I finished the roof.
Why not? So what are you doing now that you finished it?
Eating ham. A dwarf's gotta eat, man. A spaceman, on the other hand, doesn't. And a ninja? Well, I don't know.
Oh, is there even supposed to be a wall here? Did I even Okay, oh, this is like a storage. Is this a storage room? What's my plan? I don't remember what my plan was. It's been so long. These rooms are gonna be connected, I think. I decided.
Well, best way to get steak. Knock a cow off the cliff.
Yeah, that always works.
Yeah, considering there's two stupid cows sitting on the cliff. Little did they know what was coming. Actually, they probably already expected this.
Yeah.
Did you already expect this cow? Can they be like, a animated character that probably a lot of people already... How can I not hit this cow? Get to the cow! The cow survived. That proves I can survive. Yep.
I guess I'm gonna make this my store. I don't even know.
This
is making me angry. What do I do? What's I gonna do with this?
Make sure no mountain cows get past.
This will be someone's room, and then they get.
What about that one room you said you were gonna make for Jason?
Oh, that's a guest room. I already made that.
Oh.
It's just there's no interior design yet. It's just. It's just, even the floor is grass, still.
So, yeah, I already knew that, but I mean.
Yeah, I haven't done anything. This house really just has a structure built with glass now. Basically, everything else still has work. And I haven't even really finished the house yet, because there's still expansions that I'm going to do next episode, because this episode's one. Alright, then. Since this is going to be a storage room, it's going to have no, windows should not have, I mean, storage rooms should not have windows.
That is very true.
Even though I've only seen a couple windows.
Storage rooms. I've only seen a couple storage rooms in real life that actually have windows.
Yeah. I mean, I love having windows, so it might... I might end up adding them, but most likely not. I feel like they shouldn't have them.
Yeah, that way no pests and stuff can get in there.
Yeah. You know.
Well, that's how they... That's the reason in real life. I'm not sure about your reasoning.
That, yes, is one thing. And also, you know, people really don't need to see your storage rooms from the outside.
Well, not really cares.
Well, yeah, but...
Cow, come on!
In real life, you would,
What are cows attracted to? Isn't it wheat?
I think the other thing is wheat. Yeah, I think cows are wheat. I don't know. I don't do farming, and they've changed it since... Last time really I was into that, everything was wheat.
I know, right?
They like, changed everything to, like,
that's why Minecraft was simple.
Yeah, they really complicated it.
I don't really mind it, but...
Well, I think it's cool, but...
Mm-hmm, because it makes more sense for chickens to be attracted to seeds and...
Yeah.
That's really what they eat in their life.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just getting a lot of meat now. Well, meat, not wheat.
This storage, this probably doesn't...
Oh my gosh, I found Cow Utopia. Hey, Hunter, that reminds me, on your Sim series, well, on any of your, like, Sims worlds, have you ever had, like, the, Timekeeper, legacy statue?
I don't think so, but that reminds me, do you want to record Sims tonight?
Sure. Okay. I love Sims.
I know.
I was gonna play it at my, grandma's today. But, I have... Apparently, I need Sims 3 Into the Future disc, and I had pets in there. Because I just downloaded pets.
Oh, you're playing with pets now.
Yeah, I'm playing with all the ones, all the expansion packs I said I had.
Good idea.
Mm-hmm.
I just...
Oh, here.
I didn't really like disabling pets. I don't really like pets that much.
Yeah, pets doesn't add, like,
oh,
a
and you're not glitching anymore. You're not glitching anymore.
Oh, I was like, wait, what do you mean?
Yeah, your guy's not, like, standing up in the middle of your sleep.
Holy crap! I literally found Cow Utopia! There's... 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13...
Where are you? I need food! I need food now!
I know, I'm killing a lot of cows to get food and leather. Leather's...
Okay, can we go on, like, a whole exploration thing next episode where we just go explore?
Sure. I've been doing this around my... Well, doing that around my area. I actually found an area I probably should have built my house in, but I didn't.
Okay, next episode, right now, I'll get set ready for it, and then next episode, I'll come into your house and make a further exploration, okay? I mean, if that's fine with you.
You want some leather armor?
Just realized something. That's not right.
Yes, that's not right.
That's right. But then that means this has to be like that.
You thought of yourself.
Sorry.
Dang, no, I thought I just found a dog. I thought I just found a dog.
Oh, we should look for dogs, too. Well, I don't really care, actually.
That's what we're going to do on the exploration. We're going to look for different things.
Well, you are. You are.
First, I'm going to look for a dog. We also need to look for slimes.
That is true. Yeah, we do need to do that.
The slime balls are really, really important in Minecraft now.
They are. Before, they had really no use.
I don't understand why you need a slime ball for a lead.
I think they're just trying to give... slime balls are use.
Yeah, no, but they already have a use. Sticky pistons and...
That's true, but that wasn't really that big of a deal. I mean, yeah, it was, but...
That's a good point. Not very many people know how to use redstone.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly my point.
Okay. Yeah, but, yeah, okay, never mind.
Okay, let me get prepared for the exploration.
Ooh, I'm getting a lot of food here. I have a stack and six of raw beef. Found a swamp. I'm gonna go explore in a minute. As soon as I kill this last cow right here and get some more sugar cane.
So I'm gonna take some coal with me.
Probably smart.
So I'm gonna take about...
By the way, do you still have that mini-map mod installed?
Yes, I do.
Do you have the waypoint for your house?
No, I don't, but as soon as you said you still have the waypoint mod, I thought... waypoint. I mean, since you said you had the mini map mod, I thought I need to set a waypoint.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say we might get lost. So
yeah, well,
probably gonna be smart.
Probably actually will get lost. I don't know. Does that work with this mod though? The whole teleporting. We're not teleporting.
Mini map. I'm not mini map, but
waypoint. Oh wow, that's a. Yeah, the map is huge. There's no. There's obviously.
On Ree's minimap, you can, it shows a giant pillar of light. And it's really, really cool. I have full inventory. I need to drop some rotten bleach. And dang, it's turning night. Oh, that's my signal to head back to base. With all that food I have, and kill the sheep.
Yeah, I probably should just create a waypoint for this thing. Help.
I'm gonna take some lily pads.
Do you create a waypoint? Anyway.
I think you just click on a spot twice. Oh, I don't even have a lily pad.
That's not working very well. Oh, in the map?
Yeah, like go into the giant map and then click in a spot twice. That hurts.
Oh, marker, or you just right click.
Oh.
Okay, marker name. Home. Oh, marker, what? Oh, that was in player deaths. No, change.
No, that...
I know. Marker group.
That's not what you're doing. You're doing it wrong. When you put the name of the marker in, just spam enter. I don't know what the rest of that stuff is, but it's just random stuff. It doesn't matter. It doesn't change anything. It's the waypoint now, nonetheless, I'll tell you that.
Well, I know, but I had to change the groups. Well, I don't really have to change it, but I decided to.
No, the groups is just the same. It doesn't matter.
Well, it was set for player deaths.
No, it wasn't.
For me, it was.
You obviously don't know much about minimap mods.
What?
I said you obviously don't know much about minimap mods.
Well, this is different.
Not really.
You don't... Well, I'm doing it right. I know I am, because it's working. Whatever I'm doing is working, so...
Whatever. Can you sleep?
Screw this. How do I... No, I guess we can just look at the map. Okay, how do you sleep?
Now go to sleep.
Oh, I thought you asked me how to sleep. I'm like, what?
I was about to say the same thing to you. Not the sleeping. Hurry up!
There are monsters nearby. Sorry, I have to wait for the stupid zombie to go away. Now I can. Now I can't. There we go. Yes.
Are you in bed?
Oh, yeah, I'm in bed.
Let me know if you want to stay.
It's there. Thank you all for watching. Please like, favorite,
and I'm lost.
Hope you enjoyed that episode, and goodbye. Oh, wait, I finished preparing.
Dang it, freaking poison. There's three creepers.
Well, I'm not done. So let me finish preparing. What else?
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, you're washing your butt.